My name is Monica Raymond. I live in Chicago, and I'm the founder of the Unity Movement. The Unity Movement is naming peaceful discourse and nonviolence as our common ground and engaging in fact-based dialogue around our differences. Too many people feel unheard. This installation and movement of Unity is about providing a platform for opposing parties to exchange ideas peacefully. Through performance art, we are actively listening to those who voted for any representative, regardless of their party, engaging in hopes of finding common ground. We believe we should unite on the common ground idea that hatred, violence, and bigotry are nonpartisan issues and should be condemned universally. I think that the responsibility is in our own hands. I don't think that we can rely on our, quote, leaders or senators or congresspeople to, you know, to be forging that kind of path for us that doesn't seem realistic anymore, because I was let down by my administration. Clearly, other people feel the same way. Now, I wanted to, as an artist, take this into my own hands, into my own control, and claim responsibility for my part in this election. You didn't feel heard by me. You did not feel heard. Okay. I want to create an opportunity for you to feel heard so that I can learn, so I can learn better about how to make a more informed decision and vote in the future, so that we can begin to feel like we're on the same team. I don't like feeling like we're on different teams. It doesn't feel good. I'm really interested in creating a united front, a unification in this country to make us all Americans once again. And I have to figure out what my narrative is in this reality. But I can't do it alone. I know that much. This has to come from all sides of all parties, not just Democrats and Republicans, but all humans who bleed red. We need to come together and figure out how to engage peacefully. Sign up for the mailing list at our website, www.unitymovement.us. Follow the hashtag on Twitter and check out our site and our Facebook page for more information about future phases of the Unity Movement. Together, we can change the tone of the conversation and drive our elected representatives to follow suit.